on this earth, for somebody to be an image like him in this earth. No matter about the darkness, he is the light. Jesus came as the light in this darkness. Praise God. Glory. 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 Hallelujah. 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 Glory. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. I do have scriptures.
All right. Amen.
Glory to God. Thank you, Father. Thank you, Lord. Glory. Thank you, Jesus. Hallelujah. He said that he's the force of this power, God is.
Yes.
Hallelujah. 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 Even in the scripture, he said that when Jesus mentioned, he told even in Luke 10:19, he said, I give unto you all authority to tread on serpents, scorpions. And we know what those things represent, right?
Yes.
Evil. Mm-hmm. And we know that the enemy is the prince of the power of the air. Praise yes. God. But like he's given us authority over this.
Yes,
hallelujah! And it says in one scripture that Jesus made an open show of him.
Yes.
And all of us shout out. An open show. You know, it's, I heard or I read it. I don't know where. Minister, I heard it say this, that when they did the wars, when they fought, and the victors, when they won, they would go through the city and they carried the heads and all that, mm-hmm. so you would know that they had destroyed yes. the enemy, took
yes.
them out.
Yes.
Glory to God, was given them an authority
mm-hmm.
and taken them out.
Yes.
And they paraded it yes. in the yes. city so we yes. had to see. But it said Jesus made an open show. He did it first to show us how we should live down here as Christians, as believers in this earth.
Yes.
And that's our authority to walk just like he walked.
Yes.
He's not bothered by it. We are the body. He is the head. Only the body can carry it out.